The number of COVID patients hospitalized in North Carolina continues to drop. That tops tonight's three things to know. Just over 1,300 COVID patients are in hospitals across the state. Those numbers have fallen for nearly 2 weeks. The state added 3,622 new cases over the past 2 days. The 1,466 new cases today is the smallest single-day total since early November. The percent positive remains steady at 5.5%.